Have you screwed yourself over by developing death grip syndrome? Death grip is when you've been choking the chicken too much and, well, you've been choking a little too hard, if you know what I mean. The result is that you lose sensitivity and then having real sex with someone doesn't feel good anymore. It's like you can't even feel anything, unless you find a partner with insane grip strength. How do you fix this problem? There's only one solution. You have to give yourself a break. You need to just stop touching yourself for a while in order to let your sensitivity reset. Unfortunately, this is easier said than done because a lot of guys are full-on addicts, even if they don't realize it. So when you try to abstain, you get withdrawal symptoms and you just can't stick with it. Crazy, I know. If you want to know the best strategies to beat this addiction and finally let your d*** heal, follow me and check out my other content.